Oh, man! To get to the pirate, we'll have to be careful and steer past those sharks.
Come on! Help us keep a lookout! If you see a shark, say, shark! Shark!
Chomp, chomp, chomp.
Let's keep looking for more sharks. If you see another shark, say shark. Shark! Shark.
Yeah!
Oh, chomp chomp.
All right! To get to the pirate, we just have to get past one more shark.
If you see a shark, say shark. Shark!
Chomp chomp!
Come on, help turn me into a shark monster machine. The first thing I need is a tail. When a shark moves its tail, it pushes the shark forward through the water. To make the tail, say tail. Tail! Next, I need a dorsal fin. A dorsal fin keeps a shark steady so it can make fast turns. To make the dorsal fin, say dorsal fin. Dorsal fin! Great! All I need now is a shark body. Sharks have a streamlined shape to help cut through the water extra fast. To make the streamlined body, say, streamlined body! Streamlined body! Yeah! I'm a shark monster machine!
Woohoo! Oh. That is cool! All right!
Hang on, animals. AJ and I are gonna get that crown back.
Shark power!
Go get 'em, shark blaze!
In here.
That sounds like one of the crabs.
I know how we can find him. Activating spotlights.
Help us look for that crab. When you see a crab, say crab. Crab! Hey, little crab. That piston's not treasure. It belongs to our pirate friend, and she really needs it back. Thanks, crab.
Sounds like there's another crab nearby.
Help us find him. When you see the crab, say crab. Crab!
Hey there, crab. Can we have that piston? Thanks!
Now we've only got one more crab left to find!
and it sounds like he's somewhere over there. When you see the last crab, say crab. Crab, can we have that piston back? Thanks, little guy.
All right. Now we've got all the pistons.
Let's hurry and bring them back up to the pirate.
Go, Blaze!
Now where did those silly fish go?
Sounds like one's hiding over there.
Help us look for him. Where do you see a fish? Right there, hiding in the seaweed. Yeah! Okay, fishy. Ready to brush those teeth?
Uh-huh.
There, all done.
Listen, sounds like there's another fish hiding over there.
Let's look. Where do you see the fish? There, behind that rock.
All right, little fish, let's see those teeth.
Now your teeth are shiny and clean.
Good work, Blaze. Just one more fish to go.
And it sounds like he's over this way. Where do you see the fish? Up there, yeah. Okay, little fish, say ah. There, all finished.
Come on, little fishies. Let's show Dentist Brody your nice, clean teeth. They're back!
Wow! Look at all those clean teeth! You fish have all earned stickers!
To get the crown, I've got to pull harder than that submarine.
Let's figure out who's pulling with the most force. Switching to visor view. Blaze is pulling with a force of 8. And Crusher Submarine is at 6. Which number is bigger, 8 or 6? 8! Blaze is pulling with more force.
Wow, Crusher. Blaze is pulling even harder than your submarine.
Not for long, he's not.
Now Crusher's submarine is pulling with a force of 10. Which number is bigger, 8 or 10? 10! Oh no! Crusher's submarine is pulling harder than Blaze. Come on, Blaze! You can do it! I know you can!
Shark power!
Look! Blaze's force went up to 14! Which number is bigger, 14 or 10? 14! Yeah! Now Blaze is pulling the hardest! All right! Yeah!
We got the crown!
I wonder where Crusher and his submarine ended up.
A lot worse. Fun! Can we do that again?
Back the great animal!
see the shark bot anymore. Maybe we lost him.
Yeah!
Or maybe not.
That shark bot's a big problem, Blaze. And we need to find a solution.
We've got to find some way to make him stop chomping. And the only way to do that is to feed him something he can't chomp.
Whoa, I've got a big piece of rope.
Great! Let's do a test and see if the shark bot can chomp through rope. Did he break the rope? Yeah, and it only took him one bite!
Hey, how about a stick? This seems pretty strong.
Sure! Let's test it and see if the shark bot can chomp through a stick.
He's chomping the stick! Did he break it? He did!
Yeah, but it wasn't as easy for him that time. It took the shark bot 3 bites to break it. Quick, AJ, see if you can find something even harder to bite.
Ooh, look! A metal pipe! This feels like the hardest thing yet! Let's test it!
Did he break the metal pipe? No! He can't bite through!
Look! He's falling apart!
Activating Fireboat Pump!
It's working! Our pump is moving water from the ocean to the water cannon!
Help us aim so we're spraying water right onto those flames. To hit the flames, should we aim to the left or the right? To the left, yeah! Water on those flames over there.
Activating Fireboat Pump.
To hit these flames, should we aim the water higher or lower? Lower, yeah!
Just one more set of flames to go!
Activating Fireboat Pump!
To put out these last flames, should we aim higher or lower? Higher!
Look! It's the blaster fish!
Time to test our machine! The blaster fish just blasted 2 cannonballs. And here comes one more!
How many cannonballs are there all together? 3! Right!
1, 2!
Get ready, Blaze! 2 cannonballs headed this way! And here come 2 more!
How many are there all together? 4! Yeah!
1, 2, 3, 4!
Oh, yeah!
We almost made it across the ocean!
But that blaster fish isn't giving up. It just blasted 1 cannonball. And 4 more.
How many cannonballs are there all together? 5. Right.
happen?
There it is, Blaze! The block pipe!
Looks like there are 9 rocks blocking the water from going through. Help me scoop all 9 of them out of the way. Count down with me. Start at 9.
9!
8!
7!
6!
5!
4!
3!
2!
1!
Yeah! Water is going through the pipe again!
Now it can spin the turbine and turn the water power into energy.
All right, time to put some of that energy into my battery. Wahoo! It's got energy!
Yeah!
That's great, Darrington.
To fly his rocket to the moon, Darrington's battery needs to be charged all the way to the top. Is it charged all the way to the top? Nope, not yet.
We still need energy from the wind and energy from the sun.
Well, fellas, what are we waiting for? Let's get more energy!
Woo-hoo!
Uh-oh, the crocodile is catching up.
The crocodile is moving at a speed of 5 kilometers an hour, and I'm going 3 kilometers an hour. Who's going faster? The crocodile, because 5 is more than 3.
Chomp, chomp, chomp.
We need more propulsion so we can go faster.
Quick, let's raise another sail.
Check it out. My speed went up to 7 kilometers an hour. Now who's going faster? Me, yeah!
Woohoo!
Uh-oh! The crocodile's speeding up!
He's swimming as fast as he can!
Now the crocodile is going 8 kilometers an hour, and I'm going 7. Who's going faster? The crocodile!
Whoa!
Jump!
We need more propulsion to go even faster!
Another sail coming right up!
Check it out! My speed went up to 10 kilometers an hour. Who's going faster now? I am!
In a while, crocodile!
Chomp,
chomp. Yay!
Blaze, look! There's the mountain where your engine landed.
I can't sail us there, but maybe I can bounce us there. Oh, yeah! Bouncy ball,
propulsion!
We made it past the red pirate!
Yo ho, yo ho!
Look out, Blaze! It's the yellow pirate! And his ship is even bigger!
Jump over the yellow pirate ship, we need to be going a speed of 40. Let's count by 10s to 40. Repeat after me. 10.
10.
20.
20.
30.
30.
40.
40.
Nice one, Thunderbolt Blaze. Now there's just one pirate left. The blue pirate, and he's got the biggest ship of all.
Yarr! You'll never get past the likes of me.
To jump over the blue pirate ship, we need to go our fastest speed yet, a speed of 60.
Repeat after me. 10.
10.
20.
20.
30.
30.
40.
40.
50,
50,
60,
60.
just went around that corner.
Let's figure out where to bounce so we can grab it.
Switching to visor view. This is us over here, and that's the bubble blaster over there. Visor, show us where we can bounce.
If we bounce off the blue mailbox, we'll go all the way over there.
Uh-oh. That won't get us to the bubble blaster. That's too big of an angle.
But if we bounce off the green mailbox, it'll make a much smaller angle. Will that lead us to the bubble blaster? Yeah, it'll take us right to it. Let's bounce! Whoa! Gotcha!
Nice one, Blaze.
Look, the second bubble blaster went over there.
Quick, let's figure out where to bounce so we can grab it. Take a look. If we bounce off the purple crate, we'll go at a big angle like this.
And if we bounce off the red crate, we'll go at a smaller angle like this.
Which crate should we bounce off to get to the bubble blaster? The purple crate. Yeah!
All right! We caught the second bubble blaster.
Only one more to catch. And it turned onto that street over there.
If we bounce off the blue dumpster, we'll go at a small angle.
If we bounce off the green dumpster, we'll go at a bigger angle.
And if we bounce off the red dumpster, we'll go at a really big angle. Which dumpster should we bounce off to get the bubble blaster? The green one, right! Yes!
We did it, Blaze! We got all three bubble blasters!
We need a propeller that spins fast and makes our tugboat push really hard. To make the propeller, say propeller! Propeller! All right! I'm a tugboat monster machine! Sasquatch is headed for those sharp branches.
If his raft hits the branches, it'll pop and he'll sink.
Tugboat to the rescue!
Yeah. Whoa, check you out!
We've got to help Blaze push harder. Switching to visor view. Right now, Blaze is pushing with a force of 5. But to stop the raft, we need to push with a force of 15. Count to 15 with me. Start at 5.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15!
Whoa! All right!
Woohoo! That was amazing, Blaze! I've never seen anyone be a tugboat like that before. You totally saved me!
Aw, oh, you're welcome, Gasquatch. Now let's get you to that dock.
All right! Hey!
Come on, let's blast some ice. Yeah!
Awesome!
Ice go! Boom!
Quick, let's keep moving and catch those dinosaurs.
Blaze, look out! More ice!
There are 3 ice chunks straight ahead. And one more just came up. How many ice chunks are there all together? 4, right. Help me blast them all. Count to 4 with me. 1, 2, 3, 4!
Watch out, Blaze! 2 ice chunks straight ahead!
And 3 more just popped up. How many ice chunks are there all together? 5! Yeah! Let's blast them! Count to five with me. One, two, three, four, five! Yeah!
Woo-hoo! Look, we've almost caught up to the dinosaurs!
Careful! That four ice chunks!
And three more! How many are there all together? Seven! Let's blast them! Count to seven with me. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven!
Hang on, dinosaurs! Zeg, get you down! Zeg!
We need to give our pirate ship blazing speed! To give our ship blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
I have the keys!
Huh. Well, this wasn't such a bad place to land.
No.
So much tickling!
Treasure chest, stand ahead!
All right, crew, get your keys ready.
Blue sapphire key.
Red ruby key.
Green emerald key.
Opening!
Get ready, everyone. We're finally gonna see the treasure. It's golden balloons!
Huzzah!
Look, there's more golden instruments.
Wow! Shiver me timbers! Golden pirate hats!
Ooh. Hats, music, and balloons!
I don't believe it. The golden treasure is a pirate! Party! I'm a fanboat monster machine!
Swarm!
Hop in, everyone! It's fanboat time!
Woo-hoo!
Sunny! Things in the swamp he's never seen before, like birds and lily pads.
Gormy, gorm, gorm.
And that alligator. Look out, Blaze.
Whew, that was close.
Gormy.
We'd better be careful. There might be more alligators where that came from.
Help us keep a lookout. If you see any more alligators, say alligator. Come on, we better keep looking. If you see another alligator, say alligator. Alligator!
Chop, chop! Woo!
Gormy! You're right, Gormy. We're almost at the battery.
But to get there, it sounds like we'll have to make it past one more alligator. When you see the last alligator, say alligator. Alligator!
Woo-hoo!
Yeah!
We made it across!
across the swamp.
Lugnuts! Someone's blasting cannonballs at us.
Cannonballs? It must be...
pirates!
Keep blasting, crew!
Shoot!
Wait! Those pirates are everywhere!
And they really want to sink our ship!
Hey, I've got an idea. To stop those pirates and their cannons, let's build a cannon of our own!
Ooh, cannon! Zeg, light!
I'm a cannon monster machine!
Wow!
Blaze cannon!
Quick, y'all! Let's load the cannon with cannonballs!
The cannonballs should be right in here! Ta-da!
Uh-huh?
Those not cannonballs! Those... underpants!
Underpants?
Don't worry, crew. Underpants are even better than cannonballs. Come on, let's blast those pirates with underpants.
Aye, aye, Captain Blaze. We got them now, crew.
Switching to visor view. Show us the trajectory.
If I aim the cannon low, the underpants will land here. Will they hit the pirates' boat? No! Whoa!
Quick, Blaze! Aim higher!
If I aim high, the underpants will land here. Now will they hit the boat? Yes! Yo-ho! Underpants!
Arrgh! There'll be underpants on me head!
Bye-bye, pirate!
Look out!
Hold on, Sparky! Tiger claws! Don't worry, Sparky! I've got you!
Oh no! Stripes and Sparky are in trouble!
Lugnuts! This dam is breaking and water is pouring through those cracks! This calls for structural engineering. We need to fix those cracks and make the dam strong again.
Ooh, I know what we can use. A concrete pump truck. It can pump concrete into the cracks to fill them up and stop the leaks.
Great idea. Let's turn me into a concrete pump truck. I'm a concrete pump monster machine.
Uh-oh, the water's getting higher.
Hang on, Stripes! We're gonna fix that dam! Extending the boom arm!
Turning on the pump!
Time to blast some concrete!
It's working, Blaze! The concrete is hardening and fixing the crack!
Gaskets! We've gotta hurry and fill the rest of these cracks, or the whole dam will fall apart.
I know. Let's use blazing speed and fix this dam super fast.
To give me blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
The dam is fixed!
And look, the water's going down!
Woohoo!
We're saved, Sparky!
Sparks, look!
Whoa! It sure is a long way down. I've got to find some way to get across without falling into the water. Hey, check it out! Slippery slides! I bet if I slide down the right one, it can launch me to the next rock over there. Come on, let's do an investigation. We're gonna figure out which slide I should take. Here, I'll roll a coconut down each slide, and you look carefully to see where they land. Ready? Look carefully. coconut made it to the rock. The green coconut, yeah! This slide launched it all the way over. The yellow coconut splashed down into the water, so we definitely don't want to go that way. Here I go! Yahoo! All right, we made it. Let's do a new investigation. We've got to figure out which slide can get us to that rock over there. Which slide do you think will get us there? Well, let's use these coconuts and find out. Which coconut made it to the other side? The yellow one! It went down this slide. Come on, let's go the same way. Whee! Yeah! Phew, just one more jump to go. Which slide do you think will get us there? Well, let's find out. Which coconut made it to the other side? The green coconut, and it went down this slide. Yahoo! Yes, we made it all the way across.
Oh, yeah! I'm a speedboat monster machine!
Whoa!
Awesome!
Get ready to go, team. I'm increasing the propeller's rotational speed to 50.
Those fountains are gonna keep flooding the racetrack unless someone turns them off.
I can do it. All I need are my water skis. Yeah!
Woohoo!
Go, Gabby!
Okay, fountain, time to turn you off.
She shut off that fountain.
All right!
Now come on, let's turn off the rest of these fountains. Whenever you see a fountain, say, fountain. Fountain!
Woohoo!
Yeah!
Nice going, Gabby!
Now keep looking. When you see the next fountain, say, fountain.
Only one more to go.
When you see the last fountain, say, fountain. Fountain!
Yeah!
Way to go, Gabby! You turned off all of the fountains.
And look! The water is going down!
All right!
Oh, it's breaking!
Oh, no! They're floating away!
Come on, tow truck team! We've got to help them!
Look! There's the baby panda!
Quick, let's use our tow truck to grab him!
Yeah! Ah! Nice one, Blaze!
Now we just have to pull him in. Ah! My winch isn't turning. The water's pulling on the panda with too much force.
Ah! I know what we need to make it turn. We need torque.
Yeah, torque is turning strength. And the more turning strength our tow truck has, the harder it can pull.
Come on, let's give our tow truck more torque. To rescue that panda, we need to increase our torque to 5. Count to 5 with us.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5!
It's working! Our winch is turning!
And look, we're pulling in the panda!
Woohoo! We got him!
Aw, you're welcome, little guy.
Now let's go rescue the other pandas.
This way, baby panda!
Look! There's the mommy panda!
Reel her in.
To pull this panda in, we need to increase our torque to 7. Count to 7 with us.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Oh, yeah!
Come on, Pickle! We need to get our sail back up like those guys!
Aye, aye, Crusher!
Pickle! I'm not a sail! Get me down from here!
Consider it done! Uh-oh, Crusher. I think you're losing.
Well, looks like there's only one thing I can do to win this race. Cheat! I'm gonna make something to knock Blaze's boat right out of my way! I'll build a wild wave maker!
Oh my! Those are some big waves!
That ought to stop Blaze!
Whoa! Where did all these waves come from?
It's Crusher! He's making all these waves!
It's working, Pickle! But I want these waves to be even bigger!
Crusher? I think you're making these waves a little too big.
Ah! Hang on, crew!
Phew!
Gator Lagoon, you say? Curious why they'd call it that.
Whoa, that's a lot of gators. How are we gonna get across the lagoon?
Hey, I have an idea. Let's launch ourselves over the gators and onto those ships with a cannon!
Yeah! All right!
Cannons launch things using combustion. When you put heat, fuel, and oxygen together in a cannon, boom! There's a powerful explosion that can launch us into the air.
Let's launch ourselves over the gators to that first sunken ship. Over there!
Switching to visor view.
With a little blast of combustion, the cannon will launch us here. And with a big blast, it'll launch us here. To get to the ship, should we do a little blast or a big blast? A big blast, yeah! A little blast won't send us far enough. Get ready for a big blast of
combustion!
All right!
We made it!
And here comes the big wheel!
Ha-ha! Let's do that again!
Come on, let's use this cannon to launch us to that next ship over there. With a little blast of combustion, we'll land here. And with a big blast of combustion, we'll land here. To get to the ship, should we do a little blast or a big blast? A little blast, right.
Time for a little blast of
combustion!
There's the little bunny!
You're here!
I knew you'd make it! I knew it, and then I kept knowing him, and then I knew it again, and then again!
Little bunny, watch out!
Oh, oh no! I don't think little bunny can hang on much longer!
Then we need to get to her super fast! We need blazing speed! To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
I'm slippery!
got you, little bunny. Now hang on!
You did it, Blaze!
Wow!
You're safe now, little bunny.
Oh, thank you.
Uh-oh, that doesn't sound good.
The bridge! It's breaking behind us!
If we're gonna make it across, we've gotta go faster.
Quick, let's check our speedometer. A speedometer's a tool that measures how fast a vehicle is moving. In a truck, the speedometer measures the speed your wheels are spinning. And the faster your wheels are spinning, the faster the speedometer says you're going.
To make it to the other side, we need to go a speed of 7. Our speedometer says we're going this speed. What number is this? 7! Yeah! We've got the speed!
Just one more bridge to cross!
Whoa! To get across this last bridge, we need to go our fastest speed yet. A speed of 10! The speedometer says we're going this speed. What number is this? 8! Yeah! That's not fast enough!
Hang on, Blaze! I'll speed us up!
Now what speed are we going? 10! Right!
Just in time!
To get the cotton candy machine, I've got to pull harder than that pirate bighorn. I need more force!
Yeah! Force is a push or a pull. Big rigs have super powerful engines. That way, even when you fill the trailers with big, heavy things, they've got enough force to pull it off! Right now, Big Rig Blaze is pulling with the force of 1, and the Pirate Bighorn is pulling with a force of 3. Which number is bigger, 1 or 3? 3! Yeah! That means the Pirate Bighorn's pulling with more force. Quick, we've got to help Big Rig Blaze pull harder. Increasing force! It's working! Now Blaze is pulling with the force of 6. Which number is bigger, 6 or 3? 6! Rock! Yeah! Now Blaze has more force!
Oh, yeah!
Uh-oh! Now the Pirate Bighorn is pulling as hard as he can!
He's pulling with a force of 8!
Which number is bigger, 6 or 8? 8! That means now the Bighorn has more force!
I can't let him get the cotton candy machine! Increasing force!
That's it, Blaze! Now you're pulling with a force of 12! Which number is bigger, 12 or 8? 12! Yeah! Nobody has more force than...
Big Rig Blaze!
We got the cotton candy machine!
Nice work, Gabby!
Yeah! Now we can sail back to Axel City!
Guess what, slowpokes? I fixed my sailboat first!
Crusher, your boat doesn't look very fixed.
And that's not a sail, it's a pair of pants!
Ah! My sailboat is the best boat! It's number 1!
except for the fact that it's sinking!
Sinking?
Quick! We've got to help them!
Aye, aye, Captain Blaze!
Here! Grab onto these!
Hooray! Blaze saved us! Oh, Blaze, you're my hero! Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you!
You're welcome, Pickle. Now let's set sail for Axel City!
We're going home!
I can finally relax. Yep. From here on out, it's smooth sailing.
Let's blaze!
Catching up!
Gaskets! We'd better grab the jungle horn before it goes down that waterfall!
I missed!
Let me try! Ah, lug nuts!
Oh no! It's almost at the falls!
I can almost reach! Here, Stripes! Hang on to me!
Ha! I got it! Ah! Oh no! We're too heavy! It's making the log unbalanced!
To balance, we need something on the other side that weighs the same as me and Stripes!
The jungle horn! I can use it to call my animal friends! They can help us balance!
It's working! It's the panda bear!
How much do the animals weigh now? 11! Yes! They weigh the same as Blaze and Stripes.
All right! It worked, Stripes! Your animal friends balanced the log!
Woo-hoo!
Yeah! Thanks, animals!
Daring Tom! Ta-da!
Uh-oh! Darrington made the wood too heavy!
Now the water is coming up over the sides!
Huh? What's going on here?
Darrington, you're sinking!
Jump!
Whoa! Ta-da!
Look at the wood Darrington is on now. Is it sinking or floating? Yeah! It's floating! Even with Darrington inside, the curved wood has those tall sides to keep the water out.
Here come the grizzlies!
Quick, everybody in!
Woo-hoo!
Yeah!
Wait a second. This must be the Croaking Cave Frog's home.
Where's the Croaking Cave Frog? Yeah, there he is.
We found him.
I think the croaking cave frog wants us to play with him.
Okay, little froggy, lead the way.
There's an invisible way.
Small.
A loud sound has an amplitude that's tall.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
There's an invisible wave. When something makes a sound, and when that wave touches your ears, well, that's when you hear the sound. Sound.
Those look like chomping shark flowers.
Oh, man. They're everywhere, Blaze! They're growing out of the floor and the ceiling!
The only way we're gonna get past those shark flowers is to steer past them. And we can do it with the power of floating!
Yeah! Remember, things float when they have enough air inside them. And a submarine has a special part that can fill with air. A ballast tank!
Yeah! When air goes into the ballast tank, it pushes the water out. And we float higher. Then, if we want to sink lower, we push the air out again and let the water come back in.
Come on! Let's use floating and sinking to steer past those shark flowers. How shall we steer to get past them? Shall we go over or under them? Over! Yeah!
Adding air to our ballast tank!
Yeah!
We got past them!
More shark flowers! To get past them, should we go over or under them? Under!
Getting rid of air to sink under!
Yeah! Woo-hoo! Shark flowers! Should we go over or under them?
Look, there's the end of the tunnel.
But to make it, we'll have to get past those last shark flowers. Should we go over or under them?
You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blaze and the Monster Machines YouTube channel for new videos every week.